Hey guys, this is your boy Yashvia Gaming. Well, if you're new to this channel, please like the video, share the video, and hit that subscribe button, okay? So without any further ado guys, today I'm going to show you how you're going to update your computer BIOS. Alright, so I have this motherboard. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on support. Alright. And then I'm going to choose my OS version and I'm going to scroll down to BIOS. And currently the latest BIOS is F33D. This is a beta BIOS. It's considered as F33 beta's version. Alright, I'm going to hit download button. You can see the checksum here, update. It has for Ryzen X3D CPU performance optimized, added X3D Turbo Mode support. Alright, so once it's downloaded, you may find it into your download compressed. Okay, double click the zip folder and make sure that you insert a USB flash drive, a USB pen drive, and it must be formatted into FAT32. Alright, quick format is ticked. Alright, formatted, and right here just drag and drop the BIOS file into the root of the USB. Alright, now you may just restart the PC, but if you don't want to restart the PC, you'll spam on the F12 button or the delete key on your keyboard. There's a trick: right click anywhere to your desktop, click new and then shortcut. Right here what you want to do is to write shutdown space /r/fw/t1 okay, shutdown space /r/fw/t1 okay, hit next, rename this as reboot to BIOS. Alright, next. Once you're done, just right click, go to properties, click advanced, and make sure that you tick run as administrator, click OK, hit apply and go. Now once you right click and click run as administrator, or once you double click on this, you will be booted directly into BIOS.
Clear, I feel the end and it's near. The day of reckoning's here, the sound of deafening fear.